Obama, Trump tapped into a troubling strain. President Barack Obama issued a warning Tuesday against crude nationalism in the wake of Donald Trump and #39's victory, saying during a news conference on his final overseas trip that the president-elect had tapped into a troubling strain of rhetoric playing on Americans and #39, fears of globalization to win the presidency. For more details, click on the link below.